as they came on devil's game.
May God bless my soul. Actually, like, interesting. Am I even recording? Yes, I am. Okay. Let's try it again.
A brawl is surely brewing.
And this one's actually might be hard. Like, the other two weren't so hard. Expect this one to be hard.
Surely brewing. Here goes.
I think I need to keep those ones off screen. Alright, there's a loopy one. How am I supposed to keep up with this?
A brawl is surely brewing. You're
See, I didn't expect this to be an actual challenge. Anyway, if I haven't already said, hey, what's poopin' my poops? We're back playing Cuphead. Not in the best of moods, because that run and gun stage took me a while, but I finally ended up beating it. I bought the Chaser Beam, which is a homing missile, which should help me to beat the other guy easier. Oh, bouncing ball, I got an achievement. Yes! Okay, finally. That was actually loud. Let's see this girl again. Thank goodness you came by. As lousy ghost time, it was good. Here's the last magical super I was looking for you. Well, time for me to take a whatever. Alright, we got a new super, and I think I know what this one is. Except I don't really know what it's called. Yeah, it spawns a giant ghost for maximum damage. I think I might keep the invincibility, though. Wait, yeah, I already bought all I could in the shop. What should I do? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fight the pirate boss. Walking. Here it is, Captain Briny Beard. Let's do this. Okay, so hopefully the homing shot will
good
help me.
Good day for a 12-8. And begin.
That's not where it's supposed to go. I'm already gonna get my super. Ah, I didn't notice that. What? Okay, well, this is gonna be harder than I thought.
Good day for us. Well, here goes.
Oh yeah, I probably, oh no, what is this guy? Oh gosh, this is not so bad. Oh no, it is. What was I just thinking? Is it the shark, I'm guessing? Yep. Thanks, Barrel, I really appreciate it. Oh, I didn't even get, that guy didn't even get to splash his ink. Okay, concentration. Okay, he's calling another one of his homies. Oh no, it's the ink dude. No! Oh wait! Yeah, I did it. Oh, come on! I didn't even see that. Oh shoot, he can shoot out cannonballs now. Ah, how close was I? Oh, I wasn't actually that bad. Okay, that's great. Okay, no, every time I say that, it gets difficult, so I'm not gonna say that. This fight is gonna be terribly hard. Okay, I can't take any damage on the first phase. That's how it is with every battle in this game. You just have to not be able to take damage on the first phase. Okay, well, I do so good, and then all of a sudden I'm doing terrible. Story of my life.
This match will get red hot.
See, maybe if the barrel wasn't in the way, this would be a much easier fight. That's like the only thing that's actually making me rage. Well, I mean, not really. It's everything. If it weren't for the barrel, my homing shots wouldn't go towards it. Okay, second phase. No. How did it even work? Is it the shark? No, it's the these things. It's the these things. Thanks, Barrel. I appreciate it. Okay, well. Stupid. I have to dodge like three different things, not to mention four when the shark comes in. I really hate that barrel. Okay. I really even got close that time. Okay, maybe I just need to... Like, there's no good place to aim, really. Except... Maybe. Dang it! I can't even reach the balls all the way up there. Okay, well that obviously didn't work. I can't- okay, let me think about this. Ooh. Is that even hitting him? This is much easier. Dude, we are getting through them fast. Oh my gosh. Charge shot OP. was I thinking? Childish chaser. Oh. Are we supposed to hit his tongue? Okay, wait. Okay, I don't think we can pick. Oh my, well, that was a, I don't know if this is a glitch or not, or if I'm, like, this is actually a method I can use, because this is OP. Already on the second phase. Bro, this, like, why don't other people use this? This would make the game much easier. Well, now I know what to use on the devil. Look, even like a mini shot to the bulls, or the bulldogs, or whatever they are. Did it just like kill? Dang it. Alright, let's see how far we got. Now that, this charge shot, man. I mean, I still suck. I still suck, but dang. Already second phase. Boom, already octopus dead. Ow, already cannonballs. Okay, that right there was just automatically like annoying. Okay, well, you know, we didn't get as far, but we sure did get pretty far. A great slam and then this makes the game less ragey. It's like I'm cheating, but I'm not. Kind of like studying for a test. Already with the cannon. Okay, I'm doing worse and worse.
Here's a real high class bout.
You think you're laughing? Bro, I'm the one laughing. Uh-oh. Oh, dude, I pummeled that shark. Oh, I missed. Dang it, cannonballs. Ugh. Oh, we were just on his face.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin! This match will get red hot. And begin! A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Onto this phase again. We're not onto that phase again.
A great slam and then now go.
This charge shot is the only reason I'm gonna pass this fight. Oh no. Round. I kill him. Let's go. Oh, I love that so much. All right, well, that wasn't that bad at all. That's about how should. That's about how good I should be doing at those fights, but because I'm bad, it's not going that way. Anyway, I got an idea. How about, let's see if the charge shot works on anything else. Wait, hold on, actually, spread. I believe this is the,
this is the thing. It's on.
Okay, well, this is gonna be hard. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be hard. I see a cat! I see the eye of a cat. Did I just get to another phase already? Like, I mean, he's on the other side of me, so that's gotta mean I'm not in another phase, right? Okay. I'm close to that. Oh, it was another phase. Not bad.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
I see the eye of a cat back there. Okay, what does this mean? What does that mean? Oh, there's two different levels. See, I didn't know that. Okay. This is interesting.
Here's a real high-class battle.
This is gonna be a little
bit. Now go!
Lights a cigarette. You're like in a house. Okay. That was easy as in zero. I don't speak Italian or is it German? I don't know. Okay, I'm not gonna make fun of people because they're different than me. Like some other people I know. Okay. This tank is the ultimate weapon. That's not a tank!
Here's a real high-class bout.
That's called soup can. But it might as well be as tough as a tank. Well, actually, no, not tough at all. Because I am literally destroying it with just guns. Like, I don't know about you, but I don't think tanks blow up that easily. So, Oh no. What does that mean? Okay, that means that. Oh no. No, why did I do that? Okay. Okay, so you can see which ones are coming out while they're spinning. Oh no. Oh wait, what? Oh, it's Tom! Alright, spread shots. It's Tom! It's actually Tom! It's Tom from Tom and Jerry. Oh god, oh my, that is creepy. That is actually disturbing. Okay, got rid of that one. Boom, got rid of that one. Alright, he's not so bad. We're playing a game of cat and mouse now. This time I'm the mouse. How close was I? Oh, so this battle's not that long.
This match will get red hot.
Still, I like to get it over with quick. Maybe we might have time to do another. I've learned that shard shot helps well. Okay, there we go. Is the ultimate weapon. You really
Here's
love to
a
game.
Real high class bout. And begin!
Just want another chance at that cat, okay? Ugh.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
I just don't understand how a mouse got bombs.
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
Watch for the bottle caps. Oh no, oh no, I forgot! Dang it! Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. I should try the charge set. No, what?
Hiss, hiss, meow.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
I'm trying to bet the cat's not even real. How much? Bet. Let's bet. If you lose the bet, you have to like all my videos. There. And if I lose, then I have to dislike all my videos. Charge shot takes care of him quick. No! How close was I? I don't know if it's worth it to use spread shots or not. Or charge shot. I think I'm gonna go with spread shots this time. Apparently he's like to symbolize a Russian or something. Or... Shoot, how was I supposed to avoid that? No, what? Okay, there we go. It's time for Tom. Again? What? Where? What did I get hit by? I think charge shot doesn't matter. There we go. Oh, I almost ran right into him. Or his paw, I guess. Okay, beat him up! There we go! I'm getting distracted by everything. Okay, cut. Yes! Oh my gosh! I was right! He's a robot! Please tell me I got that. Yes, I did. Oh. He's a robot. I told you. I won our bet. Now go like all of my videos. Yay! I did it. I got a B- again. I think we have time for one more. Ah, oh, yes, and that's finally gone. And we gotta open up to that, and we get another contract. Great. Alright. And can we have time for one more? Wait, what's over? Hold on a minute. Oh, give me a minute. What many of you not know is that I know a secret. If my character could move any faster. Oh no, I'm not gonna like that. If it is. Ta-da! I found a hidden gold coin. Yeah, I got all the other ones in the other worlds. So hopefully I get all the coins in the game. I'm not gonna do the running gun stage yet. I might do that off camera. Because those ones aren't that eventful. But we'll see what happens. Anyway, let's do the theater boss. This one. I think I've heard of this one. Sally Stage Play.
Here's a real high-class
bout. Oh, yep, it's this one. Your toxic heart away from me. What does that mean? Break a leg, not break two. Wow, what a savage.
Here goes.
Okay, well, I didn't know that could happen. I think I know what I need for this fight. This, apparently, I heard helps a lot.
Here's a real high-class battle. It's on!
What does that mean? It's like arrows? I don't understand. Get away from me with your toxic heart. That is actually vile. Break his egg. Nah, break two. Why don't you break both of your arms? Why can't I parry that? Oh, I got an idea. Hold on. Okay. So, whenever she, like, jumps up... Okay, I got an idea. The chaser tells me where she's going. So I can probably use that to my advantage. Wait, what? I didn't know I could go up there. Wait, how did I... What? Okay, this is gonna take me...
And
I'm up here on the baby. Can I defeat your first phase, please? Please, not even your first phase? My poor husband in the background. Why doesn't he fight? Okay, I think I beat it. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Did you like that audience? So she plays out the exact same way, except this time you got baby throwing bottles. And these robo cars. Okay. The trick is to die like I just did. Okay, I think that's enough Cuphead for today. Dear God. I've been playing this game for a while, and it's not just because of those two bosses. It's because of this running gun stage over here. That also, one thing I am not excited for was that, this boss. I'm just gonna go through a quick preview.
A great slam and then some. It's on!
I'll see you guys next time for some more Cuphead. Please like and subscribe for my suffering.